Welcome to the CW39 Digital Dive. We have a very special guest in-house with us today. Introduce yourself.
Yes, ma'am. I'm Donna Pittenger. I'm the Executive Director for Nutrition and Food Service at KD ISD.
And you all are doing something very special for the kids this summer who are out of school. Tell us about that.
Yes, we're very excited about the opportunity to serve our students in the area. Any child 18 and under is welcome to come for a free breakfast or lunch at the 7 schools that are offering this program this summer. It is the Summer Food Service Program. It is funded by the federal government, the USDA, and is administered by the Texas Department of Agriculture. So we are lucky enough to be able to participate in this and offer free meals to any child 18 and under who is in the area. So if a child is visiting grandma, they may live in Arkansas, but they're coming to visit Grandma and Katie, then they're welcome to come and have free breakfast or lunch.
So tell us the locations for the free summer meal program.
The locations are in 3 elementary schools. We have Memorial Parkway Elementary, we have Rhodes Elementary, and King Elementary. They're offering breakfast from 7:30 to 8:20 and lunch from 10:30 to 12:30. And all those locations, the person would actually go to the door by the cafeteria. They don't necessarily have to enter through the front of the building. They can go to the cafeteria entrance, and then someone will be there to greet them and guide them into the cafeteria. The students will need to take their meals there and eat them on campus. They're not allowed to take them home. We also have breakfast and lunch service at the Opportunity Awareness Center, and the times are the same from 7:30 to 8:30, and lunch is from 10:30 to 12:30. Then we have a lunch service at Morton Ranch High School, May Creek High School, and Pato High School from 9:30 to 11.
All right, if anybody has any questions, where can we find you all online?
You can certainly go to the district website to find more information at kdisd.org, and there's denoted there summer meals, and it's very easy to find.
All right, well, thank you so much for joining us today at CW39.
Thank you. We look forward to feeding lots of kiddos.